Hi, I'm Gianna Madrini. We're here backstage at Antonio Berardi. Let's talk to him about his latest collection for fall 2007. We're so happy to have you in New York, Antonio, because I know you've been showing in Paris, and even before that we were covering your shows in London, so we've been following you all around the world.
Thank you. No, that's a pleasure, and it's a real pleasure for me to be here.
Well, the coolest thing, I think, is that now people can get a chance to really see your collection because, you know, there were some stores like Fred Siegel that had the line, and I think, of course, Bus Stop here in New York, but you know, a lot of people just haven't seen how wicked and how great you are with tailoring.
Thank you very much. This is, in fact, it's very new. It's my diffusion line, which I make with Bus Stop in Japan. So it's made in Japan using only Japanese fabrics too. And it's my way of doing a younger kind of Berardi girl. Because I think it's kind of like after years and years of having your signature line, people associate you with certain things. With this, I have the freedom to do whatever I want season after season. So it's amazing. You know, there's always the freedom in the main line, but I think with this one, it's so much more fun and it's younger. And I can have a laugh with this one.
From what I can tell, you're known for your super sharp tailoring, and with no exception, you're also doing some really sharp sportswear with your diffusion line.
I try to. I think it's important. It's kind of like, you know, in Japan, the tailoring works really well. So for now, it's only sold in Asia and America, and next year we take it to Europe too. So I kind of wanted this to have a sense of what I'm about, even if it's a different age group and a different target. But I think it had to have those elements of Berardi in it.
Super fast, super cool. One of the coolest pieces was the hoodie dress. It's really versatile. It can be worn as outerwear or worn as a dress. The other thing that you have is you have a lot of details, which are super functional.
I think it's kind of like functionality is really important. And it's like I go to Japan 6 times a year. There it's brilliant because you see every style you could possibly think of. You know, every type of girl. Anything is there. It's kind of like going to the moon, I guess. And so for me, it's amazing because I see what they need. They love layers. So for instance, it's kind of like we try and make things even for fall, where they're very, very fine so that you can layer up if you want to. They love pockets. They love bags. They love anything that they can stick things in. And I guess it's one of those things that, you know, in the rest of the world we appreciate too. So I learn a lot from it.
There's also the jeans.
And the jeans. And the jeans are quite cool, actually. And they're skinny and they're all stretch. So they feel great. And in fact, some of the girls, I think, walked off with their pieces, which is always a compliment. And for me, that's probably one of the biggest compliments when a girl says, can I take this? So it's good.
All right, well, thank you so much.
It's my pleasure. Thank you.